maybe they're just not.
No, you're a dickhead.
They're just not as good at things as I am.
There's a difference between a dickhead and an asshole. You're not an asshole. You're just a dickhead.
That sounds the same.
No, they're two different parts of the body, man.
The dickhead is the leader, is the pointer. He's pointing. Are you talking about hard dickhead or soft?
You're a soft dickhead, yeah.
Oh, no.
You're a hard dickhead, fine.
Right, because it's got purpose.
Let's give him that.
The tip of the spear. I'm always taking the shit for people.
That's how they usually see themselves. Yeah.
Like the most important.
Yes.
Yeah. I see, yeah, there's some.
It's ego.
There's some of that, but I try to dial it back.
But you know you're doing it.
No. I dial it. I dial it back in society.
Yeah.
Like if I wasn't around anyone, what a fucking asshole I would be. But because I'm in society, I know there's a kindness that I have to portray.
Yeah, you fucking sociopath. Yeah, that's exactly how it works. Yeah, you gotta fit in. You gotta fool everybody.
Oh, you're not acting half the time, Mike.
When I'm in here, yeah.
Yeah.
There's times where you say, like earlier, you were like, it still looks weird. And I'm like, how does it look weird? And then you didn't have anything for me. I was totally playing it when I laughed at that. I was like kind of annoyed by that.
I mean.
What do you mean?
My face, that weird cartoon thing you created?
Yeah.
It's fucking weird.
It's supposed to be weird.
Is it?
It's not supposed to be an exact replica of your face.
That's not an exact replica of my face. That cartoon.
That looks nothing like you, dude.
Okay, that's what I want.
How are people supposed to recognize you?
They don't.
This is...